At 10, a former suburban high school teacher is behind bars accused of sexually assaulting a student. The assaults happened several times in several locations inside Metea Valley High School in Aurora. Prosecutors say Nathan Bramstedt taught choir there and that he assaulted the 17-year-old from February to June of 2019. The girl finally came forward last year to report it to police.